evening and welcome to the Centennial High School Orchestra's Winter Concert. We're so glad to have you. My name is Allison Cowett. It is my honor to be the Director of Orchestras here at Centennial High School. What you just saw on stage was our concert orchestra. And I'm so proud of these students because they came together and really, the concert orchestra is where most of our new students come into. And they have learned how to play so musically together. You will notice, of course, it's a bit odd that the first piece was actually conducted by Miss Grace Furlong, a senior with the Centennial Orchestra program. That was her conducting debut. I think she did a fabulous job. Give her a round of applause. Grace has been doing an independent study in conducting this semester with me, and she will continue that into next semester. It's quite a daunting task, though, to stand up in front of all of these people and expect something to happen. And it's very telepathic there, right? Because she can't talk to them. Everything that she has to tell them, she does through movement. And it was beautiful. The second piece that you saw was a piece by my friend Bob Phillips. He was the president of the American String Teacher Association and is one of the premier composers for string orchestra in the United States. And the piece Aspire, A Dream Fulfilled, it was actually dedicated, I want to make sure, because there's a couple that were dedicated, make sure I get this one right. Yes, it was actually dedicated in memory of an educator and the things that she had accomplished during his life. But the great part, the best thing that Bob did, I don't know if you noticed, but that song changes meter about every other measure. So they were counting in three, and then in two, and then in four, and back in three, and that is really a daunting task for musicians of this age. It's called mixed meter. And they did a fantastic job of that, guys. So proud. Give them another round of applause. So what we have here on this part of the stage now is our chamber orchestra. And these are the students that will be performing on the national stage in March, the first orchestra in Middle Tennessee to be accepted to the ASTA National Orchestra Festival. That's amazing. Tonight they're going to perform for you a piece in multi-movements. It is by Rimsky-Korsakov called Capriccio Espanol. Even though it's in multi-movements, the etiquette in orchestra in the 20th and 21st century has been to not applaud between movements. But the musicologists, the people who study music, have come back and said, that's not actually how this music was performed. If you like one of these movements, please feel free to applaud afterwards, because that's the way the composers originally intended for it to be done. Please welcome to the stage the Centennial Chamber Orchestra.
Thank you.
when we get to combine our concert and our chamber orchestra into one group, because we truly see the size and magnitude of the Centennial High School Orchestra program. It is beautiful. We're bringing the concert orchestra back on stage to join us for our final piece tonight. We thank you so much for coming out this evening and sharing this evening with us and at all that these wonderful students bring to this program. It is quite an amazing little family. And these students treat each other like they are family. They try to take care of each other. They try to find homes for each other within the school environment. And it's really such a wonderful thing. It has spread over the years, and I want that kind of feeling to keep spreading with these wonderful, wonderful students. However, everything that you see happening on stage tonight could not happen without a few people. And that's primarily you, the parents. Thank you. Thank you for listening to the first terrible strains of Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star when they first came home with a bow and said, I want to play violin. Yay! Thank you for getting them to rehearsals. Thank you for many of them getting them to lessons, to coachings, to all of these things. Ladies and gentlemen, you couldn't do this without them. Give them a round of applause. Thank you.